Here's just another one of the, I just like doing videos like this. I guess, I don't know, it just it gets closer to guitar. Here it is unplugged, it's just got sustain. You know how I just did that lead, whatever, good, bad, or indifferent? I don't think I ever seen any lead played on a Rickenbacker except, not even that. But it's a great chord, a guitar. Well, to me, you really can't do stuff like this with Strat. You're made for that. But they're different. This is part of the 60s music. Yeah, I know, you could use a 12 string Rickenbacker here. Hear it ringing though? Yeah, it's a hollow body, but still, it's in the wood. End it on a Strat pluck. I don't know. I get off on these old guitars, and I'm weird, but I love it.